जिनेवा में ग्लोबल पनाह गुजीनों के आलमी फोरम से खिताब करते हुए वजीर आजम इमरान खान ने कहा, भारत की वजह से नया आलमी बहरान सर उठा रहा है। 80 लाख कश्मीरियों को नजरबंद कर दिया गया, आलमी बरादरी नोटिस ले। वजीर आजम ने कहा कि भारतीय हुकूमत ने आसाम में मुतनाज़ शहरियत कानून नाफिज कर दिया, जानबूझकर मुसलमान अक्सरियत को अकलियत में बदला जा रहा है।
In India, on the 5th of August this year, India laid siege, Indian forces laid siege to the people of Kashmir. Since 5th of August, 8 million Kashmiris have been literally shut inside. Their rights have been taken, people have been imprisoned, the leaders are in jail. All communication has been cut off. But the most important thing which the world needs to understand is that the professed aim is to change the demography of Kashmir from a Muslim majority to a Muslim minority. Now, if this is what the professed aim is, we are likely to have another refugee crisis. A refugee crisis that would dwarf other crises in the United Nations General Assembly. I tried to appeal to the world community that they must take notice of this. The main point I want to make here today is that prevention is better than cure. We must all try and prevent people from becoming refugees. Pakistan is, and again I'm proud to say, we are trying our best now in the peace process in Afghanistan so that the refugees can go back with dignity. And we are praying that this peace process now succeeds. There's a political settlement in Afghanistan.